Engine housing looks secure up here. Lower conduits are seated correctly, ready for inspection. All right, let's power up the auxiliary systems.
This sensor isn't reading correctly according to the manual.
Reroute the diagnostic cable and try the recalibration sequence again.
Status check on engine 2 hydraulics.
Pressure stabilizing now.
Copy that. Engaging automated scan sequence.
All right, slowly raise the lift. Holding steady on this side. Watch the clearance on the starboard joint.
Engage the tool now.
Engaging. Hold it steady.
Pressure is holding.
How's the glazing look on that brake stack?
It looks good. The thickness is still within limits, according to my measurement here.
As you can see, the wear on these components is minimal.
It should pass inspection easily.
The thickness is good, 0.25.
Acknowledged. We are within tolerance.